Blackstone Publishing and Highlights for Children present Tex and Indi Collection.
Tex and Indi and their cat named Cow. A cat named Cow?
Do you have any kings?
Asked Indi.
Go fish,
said Miguel. Just as Indi went fishing for a king, somebody sat on the card pile.
Excuse me, Cow,
said Indi, laughing.
Cow wants to play go fish too,
said Juliana.
I've been wondering,
said Miguel.
Why is his name Cow?
See if you can guess,
said Tex.
Is it because he loves milk so much?
Asked Miguel.
Nope,
said Indi.
Guess again.
Is it because he says moo instead of meow?
Asked Juliana.
Nope,
said Tex, laughing.
Guess again.
I give up,
said Juliana.
Tell us.
Yes,
said Miguel.
Tell us.
We got him from our aunt and uncle's farm,
said Tex.
Oh, he was such a cute little kitten,
said Juliana.
And he was white with black spots, just like the cow in this picture,
said Miguel.
Yep,
said Indi.
That's why we named him Cow.
A Colorful Picnic by Lissa Rovetch, art by Amy Wammer. Tex and Indi were in the kitchen helping Mom get everything ready for their 4th of July picnic.
Look, said Indi. We have red apples, blue berries, and white potato salad.
And both of you are wearing red, white, and blue, said Mom. I wonder what other red, white, and blue things we will find. On the drive to the park, Indi said,
I see a red stop sign.
I see a white bus and the blue sky, said Tex.
And a red, white, and blue sign that says Happy Birthday, USA,
said their sister, Arizona. When they reached the park, they found a perfect spot. As they set out the food, Dad said,
pretty soon, we're going to see every color of the rainbow lighting up the sky.
I can't wait, said Tex.
You'll have to wait till it's really dark, said Arizona.
After they finished eating, Mom and the kids took a walk. When they got back, they waited and waited and waited. Finally, they heard a big boom!
Wow!
Shouted Tex as the first fireworks burst overhead.
I wish every day could be the 4th of July.
Me too,
said Indi.
Me three,
said Arizona. And pretty soon they heard everyone in the park oohing and aahing as the fireworks sparkled overhead. A Day at the Beach by Lissa Rovetch, art by Mari Manning.
This is the perfect spot to build a sandcastle,
said Tex.
Let's get to work,
said Indi.
I'm going to dig a gigantic moat,
said Tex.
Okay,
said Indi.
And I'll use my pail to pack sand for our castle.
Tex and Indi dug and built and dug and built. Tex and Indi went to look for decorations for their castle.
Let's use shells for windows,
said Indi.
Good idea. And here's some seaweed to use for a flag,
said Tex.
Oh, no!
Indi yelled.
The tide washed away our castle.
I guess this wasn't the perfect spot after all,
said Tex.
Let's build a new one higher up on the beach,
Indi said.
That's one good thing about sand. There's always...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.